Today is a 100 day of school, which means I made it 100 days being a school counselor and working in private practice. And no matter how I made it, I made it. I think that God's put you in positions and places where you can learn a lot to help a lot of people. My jobs for the county, state, surveying, nursing homes, assisted living, like everything comes together for the greater good to help. And I feel like whenever I have a big practice, all these experiences are gonna help along the way, because you wanna be experienced in life in so many areas. And I just thank God for making it. I love school counseling. I love private practice counseling. I love working at the psych hospital. It's just a joy to help people. Like, you don't have to know everything to help people. You just have to be willing to help. But I did go to school for 9 years. But anyway, I just want to say it's the 100 day of school.